end out of Florida State. I do want to have you chime in on the perhaps tensions within the Patriots.
I don't think it's that big of a deal. They'll figure it out. I don't know how much longer Gronk's going to play, but Ryan Izzo, I don't think, is going to be any type of Gronk replacement. I actually have a very, very good comp for Ryan Izzo because he is the best blocking tight end in this year's draft class, and it's really not even all that close. He can block, but he's a mediocre athlete. In reality, he is Ryan Hewitt. That is who is he is going to be, the Bengals fullback tight end hybrid. That is what Ryan Izzo is going to be. And you look at what the Patriots have done this year, and I figured it out. They are going to run the football a lot more than recent years. They draft a guard. They draft a fullback tight end hybrid. They draft another halfback. I don't love it because they've neglected defense too much, but they're going to run the ball a lot more as Tom Brady's career begins to wind down. Ryan Izzo is Ryan Hewitt. He is the best blocking tight end in this year's class. I actually like this pick. Number 247 on my or 246 on my big board, my number 12 tight end slash fullback.
All right, so Ryan Izzo going to the New England Patriots there at number 250, and it is quite clear the New England Patriots understand that Tom Brady isn't getting any younger, and maybe they address the run game a little more in future seasons to kind of protect Brady there.